high school, I did a lot of different things. I got involved with like the Latin community. I was a part of the Spanish Honor Society. I'm interested in medicine, so my school had a medical focus program. So with that, I did a lot of hospital volunteer work in the ER and the fast track. I applied to CMC because I knew that they had great financial aid, and I knew the school, when I came to visit, it was just so beautiful. I felt like this was a resort. It didn't even look like the typical college campus, and I liked that it was a liberal arts college, so it integrated all the different subjects. It wasn't like, oh, I'm only taking classes for my major. When I got on CMC's campus, I had this feeling of it was right. I saw how the students were, they were so happy, and the professors were so engaging, and it's like, at CMC, I felt you could develop a one-on-one relationship with professors that you couldn't get at a larger school. When I got my acceptance, I couldn't believe it. I got a full scholarship. I got the Interdisciplinary Science Scholarship, so I started screaming. My mom was so happy. It was like a weight had been lifted off my shoulders, because one of my big things was paying for college because of the rising cost of tuition. And so when I got my financial aid award and I got the acceptance from CMC, it was just the best feeling in the world. I'm looking forward to all the different opportunities that I'm gonna get. Not just as a student, but I feel like the way that CMC is that they want you to go out there and they want you to go get those internships and those jobs, and they're just there to support you every step of the way. And whatever it is you want to pursue, there's going to be someone there who supports you.